Space is a very old and dusty place. And that's because our solar system began as a big cloud of gas and dust billions of years ago. Gravity eventually collapsed all the material together to create stars, planets, and comets. But gravity didn't clean everything up. There's still a lot of cosmic dust floating out there, residing in the space between stars. And some of it is probably right next to you. Cosmic dust are specks of material about 0.01 millimeters in size. But good things come in small packages. These microscopic bits are made up of carbon, iron, oxygen, silicone, and magnesium. Those elements sound familiar, right? They're the raw materials that the planets in our solar system are made of, and us humans. There's so much cosmic dust swirling around that nearly 60 tons of the stuff fall on Earth every single day. But to enter the Earth's atmosphere, the little dusties use bubbles as parachutes, preventing them from burning up upon entry. We can find bits of cosmic dust everywhere, on city rooftops, in Antarctica, and on the cliffs of Dover. And these extraterrestrial particles can tell us a lot about the history of our solar system. So here on Earth, you're probably no more than a few feet away from a piece of space. You can watch more episodes of Spacecrafts in this playlist here. We'll get all kinds of crafty in the cosmos and teach you everything from cryovolcanoes to space rocks. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe.